shoulder the impression of it. Ladies and gentlemen, please applause and remove your handsome caps for the singing of our national anthem by Madame Jeanette Bonneau.